Currently own 100% of my home, and I would like to continue to be 100% homeowner.
You can do a lot more, and if you know it's possible, you can do a lot more.